One day, Morph found a book all about dowsing. That's a way of finding things buried under the ground, using a pair of bent coat hanger wires. How does it work, Morph? You hold the wires side by side, and when they cross, you've found what you're looking for. I see. I think. Under the table, Grandmorph was repairing the soft drink machine which had broken down. Mustn't lose the swoggle flange. It'll never work without that. Now, where's that pipsqueaker bypass? Would you like one of my cakes, Grandmorph? Said Delilah. She was trying out a new recipe. Iced rock cakes, made with ground granite. No one seemed very keen to try them, though, except Chaz. He was always hungry. Just one little one, he pleaded. Just one, please. Chaz was always thirsty, too. But the soft drink machine still wasn't working. So, he had to make do with more rock cakes. Where's my swoggle flange thing? I thought I'd put it down there. Have you seen it? I'll find it for you, said Morph. Leave it to me. Morph started to search everywhere. He found something, but it wasn't the swoggle flange. A penny! All right, you can keep it. Hey, careful, Morph. Look out! Grandmorph put the swoggle flange back in its place, and so the soft drink machine was working perfectly again. And Delilah tried to teach Chaz how to eat rock cakes properly and politely. Good night, all of you.